Hello friends, subscribe Tricknology and press the bell icon to never miss the updates.
Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to our channel Tricknology, and today in this video I'm going to show you guys how to fix high usage RAM issue on your Windows 10 computer. So you just need to follow me. So the first method is you have to open Runbox on your computer, just pressing Windows and R button together. After that, type over there services.msc and press enter from your keyboard. And now you'll get this services window. So you have to now find over there superphage. So here is the superphage. So you have to right click on superphage and go to the properties. And now startup type, you have to select disable. And after that, click on apply and then OK. The next method is you have to go to your Runbox again and you have to type over there regedit and now press enter from your keyboard. Now check yes over there. Now to expand, this option is called H key local machine, and after that you have to expand system, and now you have to expand control set 001. And under control set 001 you will get one option is called services. So you have to expand and you have to find ndu. So here's the option ndu under services. So after selecting ndu, you will get one option on your right side window. It's called start. So you have to right click on start and click on modify, and you have to change the value data 2 to 4. Okay, so you have to change it on 4, and after that click on OK. Now it will fix your high memory usage problem. So you hope this small video will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button. And if you have any queries or questions, then comments down below. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.